Hello everyone and welcome back to the walkthrough. We're in this new area of the egg carrier. Well, wait, no, excuse me, it's not the egg carrier. I should say it's the egg... Oh wait, the... I kind of forgot the area name. What the poop am I thinking? Anyway, we're back over here, as you can see, by the Silver Sonic and Mega Sonic. Wait, was that the right way to go? I don't think that was the right way to go, honestly. Was that? Poopers? What? I guess that was the right way to go, because I can't go back in there. So I guess we're going through the jungle, eventually. Oh, wait, maybe I'm supposed to go to the egg carrier. So I guess I gotta go pitch a ride on the little raft in the Mystic Ruins here. If I'm not mistaken, that's where I have to go. So let's get out of the jungle here. I'll lead you back, I guess, with my very charming commentary and my beautiful voice as we go through this very Amazonian type of jungle. Actually, I don't believe it's actually Amazonian. There's something someone told me that it wasn't. It was something else, like Mayan or something like that. I could be wrong, though. But anyway, we're just walking through the jungle looking for the ladder, and I was on the right track, so why did I make a left? I do not know. But here is the ladder that I was looking for. And oopsie doodle. And she takes forever to climb the ladder on her own, even when you jump up it like that. So, how's it going? So we're climbing the ladder, and we're climbing the ladder some more, and she's getting up like maybe two rungs every second or so. I don't know, it's taking forever, and the camera's glowing. Dang you, camera, I needed one with better white balance. But even so, if I get one, that might give me the line back on the TV recording again. So I don't know what I should do about that. I'm so confused. I'd like to have a camera that I can totally adjust the white balance on, so I can do like effects and stuff like that on other videos, like random videos. But when it comes to filming TVs, that's a tricky issue. See, I could use any camera with an LCD TV, and it won't get the frame rate line thing. But oh, here's the raft in the Mystic Ruins, by the way. Get on this raft. Like, so don't fall in the water. That's instant death. Down is death, people. As I was saying, the camera won't matter what you have if you have an LCD TV and you try to film it, because the LCDs do not have frames. They just change each pixel individually and they're constantly refreshing. So it's not like, oh, there's the family! Yay! So it's not like a CRT TV or a plasma TV, so to speak. We have found their family, and oh my goodness, no, not the lock-on! No! How could you do that? You're so cruel! Oh, Birdie, get up! We did nothing to you! Oh yeah, it's on now! Bring it on, sucker! I got my Pico Pico hammer, and I'm ready to take you out. This is Amy's only boss. I forgot the name of this boss, actually. It's going to show me right at the beginning of the fight. It is known as... Oh, Zero. Okay, now I remember what the boss's name is. The object is to hit him into the electrical wires, and that is extremely easy to do. Oh, I should actually get some rings before I start messing around here. Give me... Oh, there we go. I need at least one ring, thank you very much. And, yeah, as you see, it's pretty... Ow. It's pretty easy to get him over there if you... What the heck? It is actually easy. I'm serious. I'm not lying here. I'm just making it look hard. What the heck is wrong with me? And that's how you hit him, and now you hammer his head like so. And now I really need another ring. Thank you very much. Look out for the shockwaves of death. Then he starts getting more aggressive like so. And wow, I didn't know I had like enough hammer charge to even get over... I mean, have enough speed to hammer over him. That was kind of cool. I never did that before. Oh my goodness. Oh no, you're not taking me. Oh no. You took Birdie, but you're not taking me. And one more hit. And it's over. Get out of the explosion, Amy. Kablooey! Zero is finished! Now I have to ask you, why the poop Didn't she do this before? There was electrical or laser fences in some Eggman's bases. Why? Just why didn't she do this before? It would have saved her so much trouble. Seriously, people. Well, I guess it's all over for Birdie. Poor Birdie.
Are you okay? Can you fly?
Wait, are you still alive? Wait, it twitched? Yay, it's alive! It's alive! Oh, it's okay. Oh no! Don't fall in the water, you're gonna drown. Amy, go save it! Oh, it's okay. It just went back up. Wait, you're just leaving without a goodbye? What the poop? After all I did for you? Oh. Oh, okay. I was a little worried there.
You did it! Now you're breathing living
things again. Yay! But why were they not turned into robots? I don't know. All is well, I guess. Eggman's carrier is sunk in the ocean. The Birdie got back with his family. Oh, it's so sweet.
I'm going to try my best, too.
What are you talking about, Amy? The game is freaking over. Your best is over with. You don't have to try anymore if you don't want to.
I'll make that Sonic respect me.
Oh, poop. I guess it's not over for Sonic, at least. Hey, no upskirt shots, dang it. See, this game is not E-rated. Well, here is the credits with Amy's theme.
Fire, fire. Fire, fire.
Okay, I don't know why I'm singing, I don't know. I guess I've, as I said before, ran out of commentary for the freaking credits. Because the credits have happened 4 times already now. Stop it with the credits! There is no need for this. You should only show the credits 1 time at the very, very end of the game. Ugh. I could rant about this all day, but I would like to show at least these little screenshots that they put up there. Like, there's Amy with Zero on her behind as usual. You know, she could have even got Zero blown up by those monkeys throwing bombs, I would bet. Or at least I would think. Then again, he doesn't seem to take damage from fire for some reason, so probably not. I don't know, I'm just rambling. I like to find plot holes and things just for the fun of it. Every once in a while I miss something, but eh. I am not the perfect walkthrougher, nor the perfect commentator, nor the perfect plot hole finder. I just do this stuff for fun. And there we are in Twinkle Park. There's not really going to be a very, a very large amount of, screenshots. Because there wasn't really many areas we went to with Amy compared to other characters. Like, Sonic had the Egg Carrier, Station Square, the Mystic Ruins, and 10 of his stages. So there was a lot of material for credits screens. But for Amy's, it's, well, I guess there's a little bit more, like that jail cell clip right there. Or jail cell screenshot there. Oh, the freaking Hedgehog hammer! I gotta go back there after the credits are over so I can get the dang next upgrade for Amy. See, I went back to the egg carrier, and it automatically went to the final boss, so I couldn't get to her item anywhere in this walkthrough ahead of time. So, I guess I have to get it after the credits are done. Yeah, she's got 2 items that you can get in her side of the story. There is the hammer spin attack, or whatever you want to call it, and then there's the upgrade where you get a bigger hammer for her, and that's when you get 3,000 points at Hedgehog Hammer. And that's what I'm going to be doing after these credits end, right after these credits end, because I can tell there's going to be plenty of time at the end of this part to do a little Hedgehog Hammering. So I guess you'll be ready for some more fantastic Hedgehog Hammer fun coming up. I think it's not, no, still not going to end. I think there's going to be like 3 minutes, I'll have enough time for hedgehog hammering. I don't know, something like... that's just my estimation of how much time I'll have left at the end of this part. I don't even know why I'm talking about the time at the end of this part. I've told you, I've ran out of commentary. I'm just good at talking about nothing, I guess. What, you thought silence would be any better? No, of course it's not any better. Then it's just watching the screens, and you might as well just play the game yourself. You're here for the commentary, aren't you? That's what most people watch walkthroughs for. And some people do watch them for the tips, too, but most watch them for the commentary of their favorite games and stuff like that. And as I said, occasional help and stuff like that. But mostly entertainment is what people watch walkthroughs for, and that's what I do, too. Even if I've played through a game many, many times, I'll still watch a walkthrough for it if I like the person playing it. Oh, there goes Zero! He's blowing up all over the place! Look at those light beams of death! Light beams of happiness for me, good lord. Go into the light, Zero! You will not be missed! And no, the credits are still not over! For the love of God, end the credits already. And I don't really want to cut this, because as I said, there's exclusive screenshots on the credits here. Thank God, created by the Sonic team, the credits are over. I can go to the dang hedgehog hammer. And there's the goodbye to the birdies. So I guess once this fades out, I'll see you back on the egg carrier. You know how to get it. You know how to get to the hedgehog hammer area, don't you? I should say how to get back to the egg carrier. Well, I'll just show you. Fin like a fish. And I shall see you then. Hold on. Okay, we're back. And I just hit my head right in the pole. We're back at Station Square. I'm gonna take... I did not mean to talk to you, lady. I do not care about you one bit. I just want to get to the egg carrier and play that dang... hedgehog hammer minigame once again. So anyway, you gotta go to the upper area, not there, I'm looking for, not the upper area, excuse me, wait, this is the trans, isn't it? Yeah, I can use this to get inside. I'll just, gotta call over a train here, and that was the worst camera I could possibly be, and now I can take a little shortcut on the inside if I'm not mistaken, and this will take me right where I need to go! Yay for buttons! And for some reason it just flops me out of nowhere. It's like they threw me off because I was drinking or something, I don't know. So, I'm actually looking for this door right here. Hit this button, the door opens, and it's time for Hedgehog Hammer! No! Here we go! And that was horrible! Let's try it again! You, let me start, there we go! And Hedgehog Hammer! And, oh, Cooper, let me, yeah, there we go. Oh yeah, feel the points, feel the burn, feel the pain, hedgehogs. If I can't have you, no one can. And this is going to be a terrible run again. There is next to no Golden Sonics. Oh, Coopers, Scoopers. This is not gonna go well. Give me some freaking golden milk. Game over. Let's try it again. Attempt number 3. And no, I refuse to lose to you, Hedgehog Hammer. I will get 3,000 points eventually and get Amy's second and last power-up on her side of the story. And dang it, how did I miss that Gold Sonic or Super Sonic? I do not know. And man, her hammer is violent, and so is this game. There's explosions everywhere. I just need one more Super Sonic. Yeah, 3,200 points. I'll take that. And come on, baby. Give me the power-up. I think it's only 3,000 points. Please give me it. Please give me it. I'm tired of hedgehog hammering. I seriously hope it's not like 4,000 or something like that. And, yep, I got the power-up. I got the long hammer. Woo! And that also does it for Amy's walkthrough. So I guess I'll see you in the next part when I start Big's walkthrough. Oh god, I hate Big.